shows that it's effective. It gets the message across. I'm surprised and I'm happy that this image has been turned into a protest image. Yeah, that people are using and spreading. It connects with a lot of people, especially the younger generation. Back in, you know, Merdeka time, yeah, the British didn't just give us Merdeka. We fought for Merdeka, you know. People went to prison, yeah, to fight for independence, yeah, for freedom, yeah. So I think now we still don't have, kita masih tak ada kebebasan ni.